Hi guys, in today's video I will be showing you how to make a drift design for the R34. Link in the description for this design.